get a chance to take up lunch to Mrs. Myrtle. Could you take it up for me?
Oh, I hate Miss Myrtle. She has a bunch of butterflies flying around the room that she keeps all to herself.
That's ridiculous. Stop fibbing.
I'm not fibbing.